morning, St. John's. It is Tuesday, February the 26th. I'm your host, Luca. This is SJC TV, and here's what you need to know from Shaq.
Good morning, St. John's. It's Zoe from Shaq. So today is anti-bullying week. So our Shaq fact for today is that over one-third of Canadian teens with a social network profile, so that's about 35%, have seen mean or inappropriate comments about someone that they know. So it's really important that we prevent that. So if you're seeing something, make sure to report it and to make sure that you tell someone. That's it for me. Back to the desk.
Any grade 12 student requiring a graduation photo retake on today, tomorrow, or Thursday that has not yet received an appointment time, please see Ms. Spires in Student Services as soon as possible. Also, any students who started at SJC for second semester who have not yet received an appointment time to have a student ID photo taken February 28th, please see Ms. Spires for an appointment time. Grade 12 students expecting to graduate this June should ensure that their community involvement volunteer hours forms are completely filled, signed, and provided to Student Services no later than the end of this month. And still with grad, our valedictorian vote has been rescheduled today due to weather. Please stay tuned for more instruction. The vote will happen earlier in period 2 for grade 12 students only. Attention students who are going on the March break drama trip to New York City, please see Mr. Losey in room 103 as soon as possible to pick up our final information package and itinerary. In sports, winter sports have now concluded, so attention all junior and senior boys basketball players. Your uniforms are due to Mr. Pomponio by Friday, March 1st. And any boys interested in trying out for the varsity boys soccer team are to sign up outside the gym doors and pick up a permission form or see Mr. Pomponio for more details. Only those with a signed permission form will be allowed to try out. Tryouts begin Friday, March 1st at 3:15 p.m. in the school gym and continue on Monday, March 4th at 5 p.m., Tuesday, March 5th at 5 p.m., and Wednesday, March 6th at 5 p.m. Now over to Chap Andy.
Hey, SJC, just some announcements for you. Reminders to all grade 12s going to St. Joseph's Life Care Center to please meet at the main doors immediately following period 1s. Once again, all grade 12s going to St. Joseph's Life Care Center, please meet at the main doors immediately following period 1. A reminder to all MIH members that there is a meeting tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the Divine Mercy Room. So once again, MIH is tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the Divine Mercy Room. A reminder to all those people helping with meditation tomorrow, please meet in the Divine Mercy Room at 8:45 to pick up your meditation packages. And a reminder to all those in the school, all students and staff, that tomorrow is Pink Shirt Day. You'll now watch a video made by MIH that focuses on the theme of anti-bullying.
Crowded hallways of loneliest places for outcasts and rebels.
As they came to the village to which they were going, he walked ahead as if he were going on. But they urged him strongly, saying, "Stay with us, because it is almost evening and the day is now nearly over." So he went in to stay with them. When he was at the table with them, he took bread, blessed and broke it, and gave it to them. Then their eyes were opened, and they recognized him, and he vanished from their sight. They said to each other, "Were not our hearts burning within us while he was talking to us on the road?"
Now on that same day, two of them were going to a village called Emmaus, about 7 miles from Jerusalem, and talking with each other about all the things that happened. While they were talking and discussing, Jesus himself came near and went with them, but their eyes were kept from recognizing him.
Those are all of our announcements for today, St. John's. I'm your host, Luca, and have a great day.